Hello everyone, again one great stock recommendation for all of you. I think the thing about good companies, yani achhi companies ke bare mein baat bahut simple hai. They are consistent compounders. Wo aapko har saal, 5 saal, 10 saal mein kama ke dete hai. One such example is Pidilite. Why we are talking about Pidilite is, again this is a market leader in the adhesive segment. There's no other company which has so much market share that these guys have. I mean, Fevicol is just one example of the many products that they have. M-Seal is another example. And these are frequently used products. So it's not like you're going to buy it once or twice. So there's repeat sales happening. Now look at this graph. What I've marked for you is, understand, 1 year from 31st July last year till 20th July, 16% returns. That's what we also guarantee in all our client portfolios. So this is 1 year, same stock, same company. Now look at 5 years. This graph is for the last 5 years. Pidilite has given you 196%, almost 200% returns cumulatively. So again, consistent. Then this is 10 years. 10 years, 2009 to November 2019, 1800%, consistent enough. And last but not the least, 20 years, 1999 to 2020, almost 21 years, 24,000%. So if you see, this is what makes good companies great. I read all of the letters of Warren Buffett since 2007 till today, and I would like to tell you that in one of his letters, I think it was 2007, he says there are three types of companies: good, great and gruesome. And most of the mistakes that are made by investors is they invest in gruesome companies and they want them to be great. Well, in front of you, you have these great companies which are giving you returns. So why not park your hard-earned money in these companies? Remember, nobody got rich, or rather became a billionaire, working 9 to 5. That's your bread and butter. That can continue. You need your money to work for you more than you working for the money. Cheers, take care.